2500.
Let's see, descend to 2500, descend to
1049, descend to maintain 4000.
Maintain 4000, descend to 49.
Position 588, descend to maintain 3000.
Descend to maintain 3000, 588.
Southwest 4896, turn left 180, going low.
Southwest 180, going low, Roger, 4896.
4896, 4 miles from Blaber, 2500 till 7 on the low, Blaber, clear to ILS, runway 15, right approach.
2500 till Blaber, clear to ILS, 15 right, up to 4896.
T-Mount 4181, turn left, heading 250.
250, 4181.
Stop with 3361, turn right, heading 130, descend to maintain 3000, intercept the low.
I 130 heading down to 3000, here's up 15 right, left, 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 3360.
Citrus 588, turn right heading 340.
Right heading 340, Citrus
588. Southwest 3161. 8 miles from Blaber, making 3,000 till 7 on the low flag, clear ILS, runway 15 right approach.
Yeah,
it's
Southwest
3361, 3,000, clear for approach. Southwest 3361, 3,000 till 7 right approach.
Alright, 3,000 till 7, clear for 15 right approach, Southwest 3361.
Southwest 4896, contact tower 194.
Confirm minimum altitude to passing currently?
I think
had 101, have you note altitude vector on discretion?
On discretion, it's here, 101, thanks.
Delta 550, Zulu Alpha, then continue straight ahead via Bravo and monitor ground point 9.
Zulu Alpha, Bravo, monitor ground point 9 today, Delta 550.
So Lima heading 155, contact near departure.
155, over New York, calling into 150.
Minimum 200.
Traffic the heavy Boeing 767, touching down, runway 22 left, runway 13 right, clear to take off with 2307. Clear to take off 13 right, American 1769. Stop with 6073, County Tower, course 20 turbo, runway 13 right, line up and wait.
Had 101 heavy, continue straight ahead via taxiway Zulu Alpha, then Bravo, and monitor ground 121.9.
Zulu Alpha, Bravo, ground 121.9, and get 101 tunnel.
Delta 73 heavy, taxi via Juliet, then Alpha, cross runway 22 right, monitor ground 121.9, and you can start monitoring right now. Have a good day.
Juliet, Alpha, cross 22 right, and switch monitor Delta's 73 heavy, you have a good one.
myself into Snyder.
Delta 83 heavy, King Tower, wind 220 at 7, you're following a heavy long 767. On a 1.5 mile final, caution, wind 7, wind 2 to left, be advised.
Tower Delta 87 heavy, wish you assault for 1-2-0.
Delta 87 heavy, King Tower, wind 220 at 7, following a TRJ, 3.5 miles ahead, runway 1-3 left.